This is Kiran Thakur from our YouTube channel Essential Physics. Today we are back with another question to find out the complete answer of it. So in this video we are going to see a most interesting question that we come across in our day-to-day life. So let's see what the question is. Have you guys ever noticed a large number of group of birds flying high in the sky? If you have, then you must have noticed that number of group of birds flying high in the sky by making V formations. In this video, we are going to see three most important things. The first one, that does it take less effort? Secondly, we'll see is the timing matters? And third and finally, we see that is the leader will always same. So in this video we are going to see in those three in detail. So let's get started. As you know about that, the migratory birds make a V shape while flying high in the sky. Migratory birds means those birds who travel a longer distance. Do you know what the real reason behind it or what the physics behind it? Let's find out. When a bird flies, the tips of both of its wings create a rotating vortex. Due to this, the air right behind the bird gets pushed downwards, while the air behind this and up of the sides gets pushed upwards. This creates specific zones, and those zones are known as upwards zones and downwards zones, where the flow of the air is either upwards or downwards. Now if a bird flies in this zone, that means the upwards zones or maybe the downwards zones, it gets a free lift from the air and consequently get a considerable amount of air support. That is without expending much more effort of its own. This is why birds following the leader may not have to flap their wings as many as times as the leader of the group. So, as they can just glide along and remain airborne. As it turns out, there is no constant leader of a flock. The birds take turns being at the front. Study find out that more about flight behaviors, and they found out that a bird spends almost 32% of its time flying behind another bird, and a similar amount of time leading the formation. The V formation also improve the fuel efficiency of aircraft and are used on military fight missions. So some recent tests by USAF have showed that fuel saving of 12% to 20% based on the aircraft. So the heavier aircraft such as C-5 Galaxy, C-17 Globemasters, B-777, they would like to show higher fuel saving information. That is by formation V shape. So I hope you guys understand why the birds make V shape while flying high in the sky. We'll be back soon with another question to describe in detail. So stay with us by clicking the bell icon button, and also make sure to subscribe our channel.
Thank you so much for watching this video. We are going to back with another question. So for that, have a nice day. Bye bye.